February 17, 2023, U.S. food sanitation firm fined after children worked nights. More than 100 teenagers, ages 13 to 17, worked for a sanitation company, the Department of Labor says.